We live to fight another day. Cowboys Nation, we get a big win tonight against the Washington Redskins in a heated division rivalry game with everything on the line. We win this game, we stay alive in the hunt for that wild card spot in the playoffs. We lose this game, our playoff hopes evaporate into the atmosphere somewhat. And I said in the pregame video that this game was all about the intangibles and who wanted it more. And in this game, in the first half, we struggled offensively to move the football, but defensively we created turnovers that gave us short fields that allowed us to score points. We got a big punt return by our rookie wide receiver, Ryan Switzer, a guy that we drafted in the fourth round to be an impact player for us on special teams, and it paid dividends. We took a 17-7 halftime lead and never relinquished that lead. In the second half, we got our bearings offensively and were able to run the football and make plays. Defensively, we continued to find a way to get stops and create turnovers to help us win this game. Now, the skeptics will say that the Washington Redskins are a struggling team and they're battling a lot of injuries and so on and so forth, but I don't give a damn. This was a good win for the Cowboys, and after three straight losses, to get a win, it feels great, and we're headed, it gets us headed back in the right direction. Now, the last 4 weeks of the season, it sets the tone for what it's going to be all about, and this is it. Find a way. Bottom line, find a way to win. One way or another, we got to continue to get W's to keep our hopes alive for the playoffs. Now, I'm going to tell you, it's a beautiful feeling right now to be a winner. You know what I'm saying? I'm proud of this team. I'm proud of the effort that they played with tonight. It wasn't a pretty win early on. Like I said, we struggled to move the football. Dak Prescott did hurt his hand in this game, and he struggled on some of his passes, you know, finding that accuracy. And we early on, we struggled to run the football as well. And defensively, we gave up some plays. But like I said, we bent, but we didn't break. We just found a way. And that's what's going to be the motto for this team as we finish the season out. You know, fighting for that playoff wild card spot. Let's find a way. Big time win. Don't let nobody tell you that this wasn't a big win or a good win. And we're going to celebrate this tonight, and we'll move on tomorrow and get ready for the next game. But big win for Cowboys Nation. You know what I'm saying? Go Cowboys.